the Heartland International Programs has a partnership with Egypt and Morocco. There's four fellows coming from Egypt and four from Morocco, and it's funded through the State Department here in from the United States. And it's to bring folks over to learn more about how our system works, to learn more about human rights issues here, how nonprofits and government work, so they can take it back to their home countries and the learnings and how they operate there.
I want to thank you for Senator Stearns. Because she let me meet many people from organization and lobbyists, and join here many of meet with other party and other stakeholder. So I gain many knowledge and strategy. Can I implement it in Egypt? Parliament in Egypt, just one parliament for all Egypt nation. We have a lot of members are appointed by governor. So yani, that's good in here, because all of position are elected from people. I love American people because yani, Chicago and Springfield, yani, people are very friendly. Yes.
And I'd just love to add too that I feel, in addition, I have learned an enormous amount from Hassan and about the Egyptian, what's going on there. Clearly with the revolution, it's been a time of enormous change. They're rewriting their constitutions. They have their presidential elections coming up. There's a lot of concern, I think, about how open and democratic that's going to be. And I've learned a lot about how the media portrays Americans there not always in the best light, which I did not realize. So it's been very much of a mutual benefit, I think, and I look forward to learning more if I have the chance to go to Egypt myself and or someone from my office if I cannot make it.